In the T.J. Lane murder trial found out today that they will be sequestered during deliberations. That means the jurors will more than likely be put in hotels and are required not to talk to or watch any media. 18-year-old Lane is charged with murdering three Chardon High School students last year. He will not face the death penalty because he was 17 years old at the time of the shooting. The trial is expected to begin sometime next month.